In this video, I will show you how to get to BIOS mode using the Asus Zenbook. If you have this message, press escape. You will do this, what you will do. It will not work. Turn off. Press F2 and click once this and wait. Now get to the BIOS mode. And here, in order to remove this blue screen, you have to go security. Boot, enable fast boot, and also go here and enable this and save. Save F10, and that will give you access to Windows. Thank you for watching. I hope you had this to you. It's working. Okay.